was able to keep the Institute from getting their hands on the beryllium agitator.
Glad to see you're still in one piece.
I wouldn't have made it without your help.
That's funny. I seem to remember having to talk you into letting me come along. Anyway, we shouldn't stand around here talking. We've got a lot of work to do. Well, this is it. Moment of truth. We've pre-programmed Liberty Prime's battle coordinates into his navigational processor. As soon as he's under his own power, he'll head straight for the Institute. Elder Maxon wants you to follow, and make sure he arrives at the CIT in one piece. I've checked every wire and every bolt.
We don't need luck, Ingram. We've got you.
I didn't do it alone. Look, I discussed it with Elder Maxon, and we think you should be the one who has the honor of starting Liberty Prime. Just plug the beryllium agitator into his reactor port, then head back down here and press the transfer button. Good luck, Paladin. Ad Victorium.
Negotiable. The mission is proceeding as planned, Paladin. Well done. Our next target is the reactor. If anything tries to slow us down, I'm ordering you to destroy it. Man or machine. Once we reach our target, you'll need this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Attach it to the reactor, and it can be detonated remotely from a safe distance. It will be more than enough to annihilate the Institute in its entirety. Ingram, you're to remain here and teleport us out when the job is done. Get that thing working.
I'll make sure this teleporter is working by the time you need it.
Paladin Brandis, reporting for you.
Sensor reading detected.
Something's up right here!
Thank you. Got it.
Over here, over here!
Son.
Just jump.
Get up. There's nothing more to say.
Sean. I'm sorry that it's come to this.
It's too late to be sorry.
Place to its fate. Proctoring.
Sir.
Time to go, Paladin.